When the first engineers built cars, they could only get power at one wheel, because when trying to get power at two wheels, there was a risk of the wheel slipping inside during turning, which could cause the car to tip over. To solve this problem, engineers introduced a method called the differential. Now, question, what is differential? For both wheels, we add a third spoke in the middle. Now, if we want to keep one wheel stationary and turn the other, we can attach a onesie freeboard. This allows one wheel to stay still while the other turns. However, due to less friction, the spoke can come out at two side tall, so I added another spoke. Now it's very easy to turn the corner. To make it really simple to maneuver the car to make the system smarter, we add components, those teeth fit perfectly inside it. Now to allow this entire system to rotate smoothly, another shaft is connected, which enables transmission at both points, and this system is still used in our cars today.